for our baskets. Each class made about $77, so thank you very much. That's going to go towards their trips or supplies or whatever each class ends up doing. I think the junior class has a prom they're trying to raise money for, so thank you all. Let's see, I know there's probably everyone wants a chocolate basket drawn first, so we'll save that one for last. We're going to do the 8th grade outdoor sportsman basket. Can everybody hear me? I can talk louder if need be. All right. So, I can't have Levi draw his names in there. Summer will draw. She won't draw Levi's name, all right? All right, and I'm sorry. I'm apologizing ahead of time if I mispronounce your name. I'm saying sorry right now. It's dark in here. All right, I think this one is Ed Lanet. Ed Lanet, are you here? All right, Ed, you just won sportsman basket. Now, you don't have to go get your prizes now. We're going to put your names in the back by your baskets, and then you can just get them on your way out, okay? So I will adhere this to the basket box. All right, Levi. 10th grade, munchies basket. I know there's a lot of people wanting some munchies tonight. You can snack on the way home. Oh, sure. Alice, I'm going to slaughter this one. Knife, Bannon maybe? N-Y-B-A-N-E-N. Oh, did I say it right?
No. Nickin'
it. Nick, what is it?
N-Y-K-A-N-E-N.
Oh, so sorry. All right, Alice, Nick it in, right? Thank you. See, I already looked at Pat Talsma's signature to make sure I knew it was Pat Talsma because it looked kind of funny to me. So what do we got here? Poinsettia and wreath basket. That's the tag basket. And that's our team asset group, and they do all kinds of volunteer work. They planted flowers at the school. Oh, Mrs. Claus won this. Whitney Claus. That's my mother. I didn't touch that one. It's only right. Mrs. Claus wins a poinsettia at Christmas time. All right, what do we got now? Levi going to do one? Oh, Summer's going to do the 12th grade. Oh, this is the Christmas, assorted Christmas. That's that big one. So you might need help. Make sure you have lots of strong arms carrying your basket out. Summer's going to draw. Rhonda Leaf won that one. I think, isn't that our cheerleading coach here? All righty. Cleaning. Oh, this is what there's a lot of tickets in here. Now, I heard this could be a Christmas gift for some husbands, so if you're not happy with your Christmas gift, okay. Cheryl Olson. Cheryl, you just won yourself a box of cleaning stuff. Right. Get that on the right one. We thought that was the 11th grade basket, and I have thought that would have been good to auction off Jordan LaPlante with that one to come with the cleaning basket, but we didn't tell him that, so I guess since we didn't pre-approve it, we can't do that. But it would have been nice to have a child to come with the basket. All right, so here we have the chocolate lover's basket. So I don't know if the person wins this, if they're going to share or not, but there seem to be a lot of people wanting some chocolate tonight. Oh, say it, Levi.
Marianne Siskowski.
Marianne! I don't know that. That's what Levi says, but I think that's a personal close friend of Levi's here. So he's smiling from ear to ear. Again, thank you all for making the donations to the baskets. I know all the parents basically had to bring the items or have their children bring them in. And the teachers helped assemble those. So, again, thank the teachers. We have a really good teaching staff here that really does a lot of work with the kids. So when you see them over Christmas break, please thank them for taking care of our children. Because I've got three here that they take really good care of. And again, thank you all and enjoy the rest of the night. He might be almost ready.